Well, Wednesday pyro action, man. A strobe pouring down rain on the porch. By the way, I fixed my blue lighter, man. Little red ring. But anyway, the how I fixed this, you guys are using these torch lighters to light your fireworks. And it leaves a residue in there. And just by blowing it out with compressed air, and it really doesn't do it. So what I found, you get these little detailing brushes from any auto parts store, AutoZone, you know, places like that, or even Home Depot. And use the brass one, not the steel one. Brass is softer. And what you want to do is you want to take the brass bristles, run it down, but you want to pay close attention to the little metal wire. That's your igniter, your sparker, and clean that off. So if you got a lighter that has gas, and the gas comes out, but it won't light, and it clicks good, chances are your sparker came out of alignment or got dirty. In my case, it got dirty with residue from the fireworks. But it's like new now. I was about to throw it away. I mean, she works great. So yeah, a little brass bristle detail brush. They look like little, half of an inch long maybe. They look like a big toothbrush. Big toothbrush, only it's brass bristles instead of nylon. But I'm so glad, because this was like a favorite lighter, man. I like the way it's made. I didn't want to throw it away, but she's back, baby. Oh, yeah.